Hello everyone, I'm Matthew Gamer Street, coming live from Pokemon Desolation. Now let's jump straight into the action!
And by action, I mean helping out more people with credit so I can buy Pokemon that I need. Odd jobs. Explore the depths. Convince a trainer. Oh, we're running low on rangers here. We need some new recruits. Selene's brother Floyd lives in Celestial City. He's a pretty strong trainer and we need trainers like him. Problem is Selene is too busy directing rangers. Is directing jobs at rangers to visit Floyd. That's where you come in. We need you to convince him to join them. Join the cause. Sure. Alright, go to Celestia City and find Floyd and convince him to join. Oh, I haven't reached Celestia City yet. Let's try a different one. Explore the depths. Okay, so on Route 2, there's a cave that leads to Weeping Hill, alright? Weeping Hill is a great site for Pokemon and people alike. Thing is, there's been some weird stuff happening there recently. Apparently, these events are caused by some artifact that was placed underneath the Weeping Hill depths. An anonymous man wearing a trench coat and sunglasses gave us a key. He also had an Apom with him. Shiv. He said the key would unlock with the path of the treasure. It's up to the rangers to explore the Weeping Depths and find this artifact. Sure. Okay, here's the key. You'll need permission from Celestia Town Gym Leader to enter. Yeah, I already did. Well, first things first. Gonna get more repels. I do like the new artwork. I don't know if I said that before, I just do. Six repels should do the job. Like, Celia is not gonna. Not till I get to the third gym leader will I be able. No, I think it's fourth gym leader I won't be able to have my starter. Like, I had to pick the one starter. I was like, oh, it's a water ice type, it's so good. Didn't think. Okay, so Punchy's here. That's not a good thing. I want to get Mighty Anna out here. Okay, meditate. What do I have that's not? Okay. Brave Ball Go. Okay. I caught a Drowsy. No. The party is full. Do you want to send it to someone's PC? Yes. No. I already have a psychic Pokemon, Delphox. I have Drowsy on my team now, don't I? Yeah, god damn it. Oh. Actually. And I believe I found the way out. I just was an idiot. And I need to get Punchy out. Because these probably gonna be useful. I mean, unless I have another fighting type. It's not like I have a Hawlucha. Shiny! But in all honesty, I mean, honey gatherer? What is that? It may find honey. It may find honey. It's got a dark move. So I'm going to a ghost area, so I need to have Punchy ready. And I know where it is, so I don't have to worry too much. And this is a really bad price from this train. The flying, the psychic. Other Mankeys aren't bad. Get some attack IVs in. All right, that's good. Because I'm pretty sure if I were to check my IVs, they would be in horrid places. As much as I would like a ghost type Pokemon, I think I've... No, I've only used like a Haunter and Gengar. I did use that Shuppet for a bit, but not an actual like playthrough. Just like in the regular games. A pumpkaboo! Ooh, spooky! So, I'm gonna cast this Great Ball at you. No. Oh, I don't like what's coming next. Okay. Pokeball go? You know. Great Ball doesn't work, but Pokeball does. Weird. No. The party's full. Do you want to send it to someone's PC? Yes. I get to come back to Weeping Woods, everyone's favorite place in the whole wide world. A Venonat. Venomoth. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna have to cast repels if I wanted to finish this. Hey, an unknown! I don't want to be here. Okay, I'm gonna... Where's those extra repels I brought? Okay, let's get this started. Darn. Okay, just double checking. Probably already checked that, but I'm being an idiot. I don't want to have to deal with psychic Pokemon when I'm using a fighting type. Even though I'm unknown is incredibly weak. No. Gonna keep going through repels. Okay, this was not it. Can I get like access to greater repels or something? Do I have to use like a key or something? Underneath. There's gotta be another door or something that I missed. It's been so long since I played through this. I even went to the right area too, and just... I'm sure it's gonna take out. No. Well, yeah, for a little bit of XP. It's a punchy. So, this unknown doesn't have the right hidden power to take on Punchy. 27. Nice. Okay. Maybe it's the other way. I don't know what he has, and I don't want to find out. I got 4 repels. Not even super repels, just regular repels. Thank you. The base kind of sounds hollow. Perhaps there's something underneath it. There seems to be an unused keyhole in the center. The insignia of the Rangers is carved into it. The key fits snugly and you feel the graystone come loose and crumble. Down the scary hole. The old doll radiates a dark and menacing aura. Wait, was there anything else that I missed? No? Okay. Good time to get the heck out of here. And I can get a Magnemite. Which is really gonna help. I mean, really gonna help. Good. I'm out. Once I completed most tasks for the Rangers, then I will get out. But I need to have access able to Celestial City. Which I can't. Because I haven't reached Celestial City. I need to find the Rangers Guild in Celestial City so I can warp between there and then deal with it. Oh yeah, I'm also trying to help that one lady deal with the John Cena fan. I don't know if my Pokemon could take it. That task was relatively easy. Sure, what am I running into? Another PDF? Punchy doesn't have I don't have a thunder punch or an ice punch or even a fire punch. Finished explore the depths. Thanks. Here's your cut. Good job. I'm all out of jobs, dude. Nice work. Find my Aipom, my Pointozos, find my Trubbish. I can't do that last one, so where's Aipom? Alright. Alright, so a trainer was walking his Aipom around Celestia City when it ran off. Apparently it went into the Celestia Labyrinth. And I know where the labyrinth is. At the edge where probably a bunch of people were screaming at me. Oh, what TMs do we have? Squash facade. Okay. Attractors. Oh, facade. Maybe these two, but the other two, not so much. What about items? What items do you say? Oh yeah. Don't think there is the Pokemon. Oh. Electrike. I thought it was a Magnemite. Is that only in Celestial City that's a Magnemite? Well then, I guess I'm going to get a Magnemite in Celestial City. Okay. Hello, Magnemite. Well, what TMs do you have right here? Okay, so you sell basically the same TMs and items. Growlithe, Slowpoke. No. Okay, that's back in the first city that there was a Magnemite. I'm like, I can get a Firestone. Who's in here? There's Floyd. Celestia Labyrinth. Okay, so I don't know which way it is. I only have 3 repels through this grass and flying type area. Perfect. Okay, that's that. Darn. Darn. Okay, camping is powerful, and camping in the middle of a maze? Ha! Oh yeah. A Litten. That is way higher than my Pokemon. I don't even think with, oh boy. Mightyena. Well, you're just a fire type right now. Come on. Down and out. Timber. I still need to teach you Aerial Ace, don't I? Because I'm an idiot. Half your health. Rock slide. Oof. That's a little more than half my health, don't you think? Keep going up. A miracle seed. Hey, Palm, there you are. I got you, buddy. Now let's gun it ourselves. Okay, repel's effect wore off. Darn. Skip Bloom, I'm sure you're pretty powerful and everything. But I'd rather not deal with you. Okay, so I got done two requests so far. I'm gonna... Oh, hey, it's a Blitzel! Oh, nice! Okay. But not right now. Maybe off screen I go and catch some Pokemon. And try and train up Punchy a little. So I can probably do three in here in this video alone. As I help the Ranger Guild. And then as I do all this, okay, so Apom was found, 1 credit, and 600 Pokebucks. Alright, so let's get Floyd in. Okay, so Floyd. Soothe Bell, okay, so that'll increase friendship. So go heal up. I mean, Slowpoke is a good Pokemon, but it's a water type and I already have one. I mean, but Growl's excellent, pure fire type. I don't know what level it comes at. Magnemite's all the way back in the first city, and I don't want to travel that far just for Magnemite. Oh, things. Okay, because Magnemite costs a lot. My sister, yeah. Fine, I'll join you if you bring me a lemonade. Where am I gonna find a lemonade? Do something crazy. Odd, I thought. I am. Does anyone sell lemonades? Probably missing it. even though it's blatantly obvious. Alright, I got a Chingling. Okay! I received a Chingling. So I... Is this the house? Okay, I know this episode's running a bit long, but... that one lady asked. Where was it? So I gotta find the lemonade. I know one of these is supposed to have that house, but I have to go talk to that person again. Okay, I can't find it right now. So, I guess finding him a lemonade. Oh, hi. Yes. See, my house serves Celestial Library, but there's one particular book I'd love to get my hands on, In the Weeping Depths. Okay, so Lemonade and the Weeping Depths. But that will be for the next video. So I think I made progress. I got two new Pokemon. I have to go back into the Weeping Depths and find a lemonade. Where am I gonna get this lemonade? I have no clue. So I'm Matthew the Game Tree, and I'll see you guys all next time.